Mary Joyce was living but decided the road, no halting place, no fixed abode. The vigilantes came to her caravan site, shot her son in the middle of the night. You better get born in some place else. Move along, get along, move along, get along. Oh, move sheer. Wagon, tent or trailer, born last month, last year, in far off days. Born here or 1,000 miles away, there's always men nearby who'll say, you better get born in some place else. Move along, get along, move along, get along, go, move, shift. Move along, get along, move along, get along, go.
Last week we published the collection of the Workers' Republic, and the Clerys workers have signed a copy of it for you, and they would like to give that copy to you and to thank you very much for your support and for your performance tonight.
But our James Connolly, the hero of the working man, who will carry high the burning flag, who will carry
many
high
unions across this land and across the other lands that supported us, Finland, Sweden, Germany, France, India. Lots of other countries have supported us and sent us messages. I would thank everybody, and please keep supporting us, because we will keep fighting.
They carried him up to the
jail. As the weeks went by, morale started to fade, but the workers stayed strong, and staff, we were paid. I'm sure many thought that's the end of Clerys you would hear, but 20 weeks later, we are still fighting, we are still here. We can't predict the future, we don't know what's in store, but with a union by our side, we can achieve a lot more. In the weeks to come, things may get heated, but the workers united will never be defeated.
At the end of Sweet Molly Malone, as the ghost wheels her barrow, through the streets broad and narrow, crying crackles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles.